Hey guys, Huma Corn here, and in today's video I'm going to be telling you about the Warzone new contract called Most Wanted. Now this is a new contract in Warzone that I think is the best, so I'm going to be explaining everything about it, why I think it's the best. And basically what it does and what you have to do to complete it. If you like gaming content, make sure to subscribe right down below, and yeah, let's get straight into the video. So first of all, how it works is you pick up the contract and it marks you on the map. And it should be like a little king thing. I'll show up a picture of the actual like contract right now. But what it is, it shows you up on the map and everyone can see you. And if someone kills you, they get the money that you get from that contract. And if they don't, if you survive, you get the money. And usually this is around 7,000. That's what me and my mate got when we completed it. So the best way to do this is either going in a like top of a building and just camp there until the contract's over. Or what me and my mate did is we went tower in airport and just camped there, elevator camped it, and then once it was over we just got a loadout drop and then started killing people. So no, it doesn't give you loot directly when you do this, like it doesn't mark any chests and stuff, but it does give you a lot of money, so you can pretty much get yourself a loadout drop and then you don't need to loot anymore. Now I think if you're in a squad, only one person, I mean you can only do one contract at a time I think. So it just marked one person and I think you all get it. That's what me and my mate did, we both got it. So the reason why I think this is the best contract in Warzone is because it's like a 3-minute span. So if you keep doing this every 3 minutes, you'll get a lot of money and you can just survive off that. And I think this is the most money you're ever gonna get from a contract. I think maybe a hunting contract where you have to like track the person down might give you a little bit more in the later rounds. But as of now, the Most Wanted contract is the best season 4. Let me know what you think of the Most Wanted contract. Let me know if you have any other contracts that you think are better and if you think this contract isn't good. But in my opinion, it is the best and I've seen a lot of other YouTubers talk about it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, share, subscribe. See you in the next one and peace. This rap game, I ain't selling my soul for this rap game, and I ain't digging no hole for this rap game, and I'm